When we first...
How long before the drow know that many of us escaped from the skirmish in Zisraena? And I'm willing to bet they also know we're still hanging around. Sooner or later, it's gonna come to a fight again. And I'd like to see our odds improve. If you were to take out one of their war leaders and a bunch of his followers, it would really help our chances of coming out on the good side of that fight. Bring me a bunch of the symbols of Loth the drow usually wear, and I'll know you've been doing good work.
We have to free our people from the drow. It seems quite possible that one could cross the length of Faerûn without ever leaving the Underdark.
Knowledge is power. Oh, hello. I'm Gwendolyn Shush of the Candlekeep Order of Librarians Militant. Perhaps you've heard of us. No? It's our duty to recover books that go missing from Candlekeep's collection. For years, I've been on the hunt for certain scholarly work. I discovered the tome was taken into the Underdark by a would-be explorer. Painstaking research leads me to believe the fellow met his end in Zisraena. I intended to search the rubbish heaps of Zisraena for our book, but I'm not as young as I was when I started this quest. Maybe you could do the searching for me?
Thank you. The Duergar such greetings, dwarf. It's good to see another of our kind here, and gathered for battle, no less. Some Duergar